It's time for a super reader roll call. Wonder Red.
It's time to rhyme.
Alpha Pig.
Lickety letters.
Princess Presto.
Oh my peas.
And Super Y.
Okay, everybody, stand back. Right on, readers.
The only one missing is Super You. Super Y, weekdays on PBS Kids. And now available on DVD.
Super duper!
What if you fed your dog alphabet soup?
When Martha ate her alphabet soup, instead of going to her stomach, the letters in the soup went to Martha's brain.
Hello, everybody. I'm Martha.
Can I tell you in English what that dog is saying in dog?
Yeah.
He's saying, hey, hey you, hey, hey.
Discover new words from a dog with a lot to say.
Communicates, enumerates, elucidates, elongates, and overstates.
Watch Martha Speaks weekdays on PBS Kids, and now available on DVD. Caillou has a big announcement.
Oops, I forgot.
It's that he's on weekdays.
I love it.
Good, because the best is yet to come.
Hooray!
Don't miss Caillou. Weekdays on PBS Kids, and now available on DVD. Do you dig dinosaurs?
Did you say dig?
Do you love trains?
Yeah!
Then say la la loo.
La la loo.
PBS Kids has an adventure for you. Join Tiny, Shiny, Buddy, and Dawn as they explore their dinosaur world.
Ooh.
You might even see a stegosaurus.
Awesome to see you, dudes.
Watch Dinosaur Train weekdays on PBS Kids and now available on DVD.
Too big, too small, too hot, too cold, too many rings, not enough water, too much water, too green, not enough green, too... Hold on a second. What do we have here?
We have Earth, also known as Terra, third planet from the sun in the Milky Way galaxy, home to plants, animals, and millions of Earthling people, and one superpowered alien originally from planet Lexicon.
Really?
Name, WordGirl. She possesses super speed, super strength, and super vocabulary skills.
Battle record?
Undefeated. By teaming up with WordGirl, success of mission is guaranteed.
Ha ha! Perfect! Colonel! Set a course for planet Earth.
Today's featured words are harsh, vigor, encouraging, and ploy. Just another typical day in the life of WordGirl.